Perhaps the highest of virtues is Abgan, foresight. When I made three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves. When the Elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight.
You can do. You're a lot better at sneaking than you are at stabbing.
Yeah.
you! Please die again! This talk's mine! Stab him again! Come on, then. You think yourself a soldier? You're a peon. On your feet! Take him to the ground! Tooth and claw! You are mine! You serve me now! At your command, my lord! At your command, sir!
Die, man!
What was that noise?
Patrol is close. Whatever they seek, they will find us instead. Arhenok.
Something just moved.
Look! The tar! Ah! Oh, I'm...
Submit to me!
Chalk. I wonder how much these elves would weep if they saw how many trees. Gotcha!
After it! We'll...
itself is that I must face an adversary who's so pathetic.
Slaughter an army.
This will slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
Get the lads over here!
Minas Ethel held many treasures far grander than this necklace, though none more precious to me. When I was a little girl, I would sneak into the Great Hall and take this necklace from its locked cabinet, thanks to a loose latch that only a child's hand could reach. For hours, I would admire myself in the mirror, imagining myself an elegant lady of Gondor, much like my mother must have been. My father caught me eventually, but as punishment, I received only a lecture. Perhaps he didn't mind seeing his daughter in such finery.
I'm surprised this necklace isn't hanging from some orc's neck.
Perhaps their stubby fingers cannot work such a delicate clasp. These orcs are industrious indeed.
Yes, making bricks to build great structures. Or perhaps to bash their fellows' heads in.
No!
You will serve me!
I swear to serve you! As you command!
Fubar.
Offend no hand beyond leave.